This is an important family decision. Only the best of the best get to go. Judy, they could fast-track your medical career. And Penny, what about first author in space?
Lost in Space proves that there's nothing stopping you. You can do whatever you want. You can be whatever you want.
Yes! Yes!
These kids are really well-educated. They're incredibly smart. They're engaged in the world.
I love that we have a scientist who can pilot a ship and engineer, and there is no end.
Which one of you guys is a doctor?
I am.
What is she, like 17?
18.
Well, you have Maureen, who's the lead of the family.
I need everyone working on the problem, okay?
She's literally a rocket scientist.
Maybe Kepler's law doesn't apply here. I need to figure this out.
She's brilliant and she's driven, but she's not a superhero.
I'm not giving up. Since when are you?
Dr. Smith is a survivor and very gritty.
It's great to be able to play someone who survives by her own wits and takes chances.
One thing you'll learn about me, I can handle myself.
It is okay to know who you are and find out who you are.
Take my hand.
And then be that fiercely and not let anybody tell you anything else.
Talmudon, if we got here, we can get back.